1225 South Osceola Street, doing a sewer scope from a 3-inch clean out behind the washer and dryer. 95 foot to the tap. Here's our tap connection into the main. We are unable to get to the city sewer that's just beyond that due to tree roots. You can see some roots there. Line is original clay tile piping on the exterior side of the home. A lot of this is just spider webs, what we're seeing, not tree roots. Flip the camera there so we're right side up. See, that's tree roots there. Tree roots, 50 foot. That's your biggest spot of roots right there. 22 and 50 foot.
And we're gonna iron
now.
Is that your pipe?
Yeah. Underneath the houses.
Okay. Do you think it's bad?